Okay, so I'm going to check in with you today at the end of the day. I'm really excited to bring this news to you. You know, we've been talking about this Uber thing for the past few days and this rideshare thing, and we actually closed our first deal as a result of participating in rideshare, and I'm thrilled about that. It was a real good deal. It was on a 2012 Nissan Rogue that we just bought last Thursday at auction. I picked up a rider, and I want to tell you this story about this rider on how this deal came about, because this is exactly the market that I was hoping for. You got to weed through a lot of them to get them, but I was really hoping for this. I picked this rider up. I got a ping Saturday for a rider that was about 10 minutes from our office here. Now, I'm hubbing out of our office, and so I'm working, do my daily thing here around the office, around the used car lot, of course, but I have my app running for pickups. And I'm not interested in the Uber Eats or really the money. The money I want, you know, if I earned it, but it's not obviously my primary goal. So I got pinged anyway to pick this customer up. Now, I keep business cards in the car, of course. I've got little signs made up that are on the back of the headrests or the back that say if you need a good used car, ask the driver about it. I do not affiliate myself with the dealership when I'm driving. I just am simply like a bird dog handing out cards right and left. And so, but I do ask everybody what kind of transportation that they normally have, especially if they're a local pickup like this was. And so the gentleman got in the car and he says, well, I'm lucky to have found you. He says, man, you're taking me to pick up a car. Now, I want you really all to understand this. I don't many know how many of you know this. This young man had rented a car from Fair to drive at Uber. He had a $600 upfront fee, and he had a... excuse me, someone trying to call in there. So at any rate, he had a $600 upfront fee and $250 a week that he was paying for this rental car. And so obviously we had a pretty good ride. I mean, it was like 30 to 40 miles to the rental car place. He was renting it from Hertz through Fair, Uber Fair. And so this guy was going to be paid $600 a month to get in the car, over $1,000 a month to drive the car, strictly because he was going to be an Uber driver and wanted to pay, he was going to make those rental payments with his Uber earnings. And so I shared a lot of information with him, and you know, that's what he wanted. He was going to pay over $1,000 a month. And I said, hey, man, my market is Uber drivers. You know, I've got Uber cars out there that'll work great. So he did. He come by and he bought this 2012 Rogue from us. He had to finance the car, but his payments on this Rogue went to $322 per month. So we actually saved him over $700 a month on his car. That's money he gets to put back in his pocket from his Uber earnings. It's a great Uber car, good gas mileage. It's a Uber X car. So it's exactly what I was hoping to do. We made a good profit, got a good customer, got a good bird dog here. So I can't speak highly enough of this rideshare thing. And it was a great lead. And I've got about five or six more that we're working on right now. Good luck. Please like and share this channel.